Here's my lawyer's gingerbread clock. Seth Thomas, made around 1895. It says Thomaston, Connecticut, made in Thomaston, Connecticut. It's got a bubble here. When I got the clock, the top was off, the bottom was off, the door glass was fixing to come out. I had to attach a piece of wood. I had to put some bushings in the clock. Had to order some parts for the clock. But I got the clock up and running. And hope he likes it. It belonged to his mother. When I picked up the clock, he told me that he didn't know whether or not the clock would ever be able to be fixed, but it's up and running. Hope y'all like it. God bless.